Well, Bill Shorten and the Labor Party are going after the self-funded retirees. You know, those people that have worked hard all their life. They're not a drain on the taxpayer. They're not on a pension. They've gone without. They've saved their money. Now he wants the franking credit, so he wants more money out of their pocket, which could actually throw them onto the pension. Is that what we really want? If Bill is so desperate to actually fund his election promises, how about going after the multinational companies? What about taxing the Northwest Shelf and the gas that they take from our country? What about the royalties that they're not paying? Oh, and for that matter, Bill, what about the unions? Why don't you go after them? They don't pay tax.